Hi, welcome to Rehab and Revive to help you address your ACL, PCL tear needs. ACL and PCL usually involve the knee, and it means anterior cruciate ligament for the ACL and posterior cruciate ligament for your PCL. Now, it involves with knee stability. So a lot of times how it happens is you do a planting activity and a cutting or twisting activity where there's a pop, tear, or painful feeling. Now, what happens here is this, what ensues is there's this medial lateral instability where it feels very frightening to move from side to side or even turn. Now, the 5-year outcome for surgery or non-surgery are about the same for function. So some people choose not to even have surgery at all. Now what we can do here at Rehab and Revive is address not just needs for walking and habit changes for your gait, but we want to look at your pelvis and address your ankle and your hip to get that stronger and more stable, as well as in adjusting and moving along your knee and the kneecap and everything else. So we're excited here at Rehab Revive to help you with your ACL, PCL needs. Remember, we heal smarter, not harder.